that's my father.
Yes.
He's sleep. He said, like, I lived my life. So at this point, yeah, they are in the home city, and they're very worried. Like, it's difficult to get them out of their homes because they are like all the time taking something. When they're hearing like some bombing, some news, you know, to communicate with each other, panic, so it's just trying to access to the internet, because it's like, you know, I need to keep them here.
Yes.
We already out of there, and like at least for them, it needs to be a better time. And
it's different. Yes.
We need to protect the child.
Yes.